फाइंड आउट द मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ द रिजल्टेंट वेक्टर. दिस इज द रिजल्टेंट वेक्टर विच इज द रिजल्ट ऑफ एडिशन ऑफ ए वेक्टर एंड बी वेक्टर. सो वी हैव गिवन दिस फॉर्मूला. हाउ वी डिराइव्ड दिस फॉर्मूला दिस वी विल सी हियर. By Pythagoras theorem, we know that MP square, this is a right angle triangle. In this right angle triangle MPN, in this right angle triangle MPN, MP square is equal to MN square plus PN square. Now, MN square we can write as MQ plus QN whole square and PN square as it is. Now MQ is A, so we write A here. You will ask that here we had written A bar, A arrow, we had shown A as vector, and here we are writing simply without any arrow. Why so? This is because we are simply finding out the magnitude. Now for magnitude we will simply take the scalar value of A, that is A, without an arrow. So MQ is A, QN is B cos theta, we had already found that out, plus PN is equal to B sin theta whole square. So if we just square it, it will become A square 2 A B cos theta plus B square cos square theta. B square cos square theta. I should have written it here. Okay. Similarly, B square sin square theta. Now, this came as it is, this came down as it is, and here we took the B square common. So, in bracket, there remained cos square theta plus sin square theta. We know that sin square theta and cos square theta is equal to 1. So, this got converted into 1, and finally we got A square plus 2AB cos theta plus B square. Now, this is the square of MP. So, we take under root here. So, similarly we take under root here also. So, MP, that is AB, rather I should write magnitude of AB. Either we write full magnitude of A vector plus B vector, or we can simply write with this symbol. When we put two parallel lines like this, this parallel lines, this indicates that we are talking about only magnitude of vector A plus vector B. So, magnitude of this, as we took under root of this, we get A square under root A square plus B square plus 2AB cos theta. So, this is how we derive the formula for magnitude of this vector. Summation of the vectors.